I think maybe I got that award because some feelings have developed between me and Hawkins.
Did something happen?
Oh my God, no. I just... there was a vibe. Hi. She Hawkins?
Morning.
Hey, who'd you end up getting as a floater? Actually, Hawkins filled in. What? Yeah? So you're my floater.
I'm your floater.
Cool. The award. It's a real honor.
Well, that baby wouldn't be with his parents right now if it wasn't for you.
Go ahead and get set to tube him.
Don't you want to?
You got this.
And you. We did it together.
You don't think you deserve it?
I don't know. I'm receiving a clinical resuscitation award for saving that newborn.
You won an award?
Hawkins gave it to her for the baby rescue.
It's really not that big a deal.
Yes, it is.
Violet, there's no maybe. You do.
Wow, Hawkins must have been seriously impressed. That award is a huge deal.
I guess so. It's not like you have, feelings for me or anything like that, right?
Well, I...
keep up the great work. This is one of many more to come. I'm sure of it.
You okay?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to get you to the hospital. Right now.
How are you feeling?
And the way he made sure you were taken care of at the hospital... what do you mean?
We were all worried about you.
Well, checked on you more than once, too.
I don't let personal issues affect my decision-making at work.
But the last paramedic field chief, he came by 51 bucks. Every 6 months. And this guy's here working shifts with Violet.
Speaking of Violet, how's your...
110%. Who needs an appendix anyway? Not me. Okay. Good.
I think we should make an effort to stay away from each other, at least for a while.
What are you doing here?
Well, I promised that you'd survive.
I'm gonna survive, right?
Yes. You'll survive. So I thought it was my duty to stick around, make sure you actually did.
It's a really, really good idea.
You look great.
So do you.
You need anyone to go with you? I can go. No need. I'll stay with her and back.
The cafeteria, Ned, is the best.
Well, I'd be happy to go get you some.